we have taken the best of gasoline and electric powertrains. In a fuel cell, two electrodes enable the reaction of hydrogen from the tank and oxygen provided by the air, which generates about 1 volt. To generate sufficient voltage to power a vehicle, hundreds of fuel cells are stacked. The combined electricity from the stack of fuel cells powers an electric motor, which drives the IX35 fuel cell, and water is the only byproduct.